We have some breaking news for you. This is from overnight. There was a shooting in Riverside. Now, it happened just before 11 o'clock in the evening. Police telling us they don't know exactly where in Riverside because the victim was driven to the hospital. And apparently, according to JSO, that victim is being uncooperative. He is expected to survive, though. All right, now to the learning curve.